Hey guys, Conker here, bringing you what I believe to be the finale of Bioshock Remastered. And we are really wanting to blast through this, so if you've enjoyed this, please hit the like button to show your support. I greatly appreciate it. So let's see what Fontaine has to say to us. You know that 9 out of 10 ladies prefer the athletic man? I did not know that. That explains why I'm not very popular with the ladies. Aww. That makes me feel a bit sad, actually, now. Probably should have stuck to... What?
What is this you wait for? Go and get this idiot!
Who the hell was that? Ow. Yep. There we go. Okay, let's upgrade. 4 fully upgraded weapons. There's 3 big daddies in this area. Oh.
The parasite hates 3 things.
Oh, there you are. Oh, boom. I forget about this bit, actually. This bit is pretty sweet. There you are. Suit control system. Become a big daddy. Okay, Houdini. Whatever you say. Oh.
I can only be glad I am nowhere near you and that awful stink. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand.
Oh god, he's dead. Where's Mr. Bubbles? Where are you? I can hear you, but where? Oh, this is the other one.
You're good stuff. Now you need only find the body disk and the voice box from the other lab, and you will be a proper pro. Get moving.
Where is... Oh. Oh, there we go. There we go. I was wondering where the hell you were, mister. This is awfully creepy, beginning to this episode. And you're rescued, love. These are the last three to rescue. My pet. I'm just gonna get wrecked, my dear, so it wasn't even worth it. Cool. I felt like that would have worked. Oh well. That was my own fault.
The men all complain about their virility, but I can make these off with some tight.
I bet you can make me soft and supple, my friend, but you won't be able to now. Actually, I don't want to do this. No. This is gonna be difficult. Where is it? There's another one I really want. That was not it. That was it. Then this. Then that. Oh. What can I get? Winter Blast. Yep.
After Ryan picked this place, here is where they build their filthy golems of Frankenstein. Find the pieces of the tomb.
You go to find a bodysuit and a pair of boots.
Thank you, Mr.
So let's think about this logically.
Hey!
Oh, bless you.
No.
Thank you for your help.
Simon, the ladies will be knocking at my door. I'm not a bad person.
You may not be a bad person, but what I'm gonna do to you isn't gonna be nice. I just like the fact I've got a big. Oh, the big hill, and I'm just walking around like, yep, this is fine with me. Gives you a 25 system, something tells me that you will need it.
Look at you. You look just the same as those. Oh, what things we have done, what things. Now the book.
There's only one more big daddy left in this area. Nope. Last thing I could get around there. So yeah. Oh, how to get out. I don't even know what that's going to do. But yay. Something. That's pretty much just... Okay, I really have no idea where I need to go, so what I'm going to do is cut you the candidate introduction. Main hall. Security monitoring room. I don't want to go that way. That is not the correct way. My guess is it is over here. Kind of conversion. Quite a lot of idiots. Boots in the library. So we got ourselves at least a bit more money. So what to get? Honestly, I'll get a combat slot because honestly, I could probably use it. Death. Oh, that was not very nice. Optimize eugenics.
Here is where you'll be finding the voice box to have sound like one of those big daddy retarded creatures.
Oh, you're immune. I hear another big daddy. Ooh, another power of the people. Let's start hacking. Yep. Nice. Cool. I'm happy for this.
Atlas is a friend of the parasite. Don't
plasmid prototyping. And you are getting wrecked again. I thought that was it, but it turned out it was a chair. Another one as well, he just blew up, yeah. Yes, this should be the last one now. I've been saying this for like the last episode over and over again. This has to be, yes. Oh. Where is the best one? It's there. Oh, I had an all hacker as well. Nice. So there should be eugenics is analysis. Plasmid prototyping. That one was not mine. That's it.
You think turning yourself into one of those tin men is a two-way street? The crowd's holding auditions for the Frankenstein.
Yep. Oh, that looks uncomfortable.
Again, just walk up the voice box. I can only imagine how you must smell in those awful pheromones. Once you find those Frankenstein boots, you will be ready.
It's just this big daddy running around with a wrench. Nothing. Oh. God, don't have to be so mean about it. Ah.
You know, you should be thanking me. I brought you here. I showed you who you are. Nobody never told you nothing but lies till I come along.
Whilst that is true. Oh. Okay, so the game crashed, which is always lovely. So we are back to where we were. We've got the larynx. We've got the boot. We've got everything. But the boots. As you can hear, we sound badass. Which is quality. Damage research. And we got the Big Daddy boots. Okay, let's do this. There we go, let's escort the little sister. Where is she? Good little lass. Let's go.
You need to bring them out of hiding and then they'll let you in the door. Go on, hit the vent with your wrench.
I've already done this. Jesus, that was scary. I just heard someone sneeze. Okay, that's really creepy. Thank you for the laughing. So we're at the proven grounds. Really don't know how much is left. There's no more big dad. There's no more little sisters now. They are all done. So that's great. That's what I didn't do. I forgot to go back and get the rest of the Adam. Shit. Because obviously I had to go back up. Let's do this though. I just want to hit things.
Hurry, Mr. B.
Hurry.
Oh, God. Sorry, little one. That's very true. Bitch.
Time to go, Mr. B.
I really wound you up with that wife and child bit. Oh, me poor mother.
Hurry, Mr. B.
Me wee baby Patrick.
Wow, what an asshole. Right. Oh, are you gonna do it on him?
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B.
I'm not.
Angels don't wait for slowpokes. Time to go, Mr. B.
Attack. And we bought it out. So this is gonna make life a lot easier.
Hurry, Mr. B.
Oh, hack that. God, his thump steps are so... This is gonna help us out. Heal, I dare you. And he's dead. I love watching them die from the first aid. Oh. You are not hitting the little girl. Creepy as hell that they did this to little girls.
Hop, hop, Mr. B. No time to waste. Time to go, Mr. B.
No, hitting little girls. Another test subject is there. Cool, have a little look around here for anything I could possibly use. That is a horrifying noise, to be fair. So quick to use this, like, he's so much quicker than the other big daddies. Piss off. There we go. Exactly. No time. Sorry. Don't be a slowpoke. Sounds about how I feel in the mornings.
I'm ready for dream time, Mr. B. Time to go, Mr. B.
A rapture reminds me.
Search containers for loot. I'm at the end of this game. Do you think I'm really not used to this by now? Yep. I think I'm gonna quickly save because if this crashes again, I will probably cry. Oh, okay.
Hurry, Mr. B. Angels are waiting.
Stay out of the water. Hop, hop, Mr. B. No. Now piss off.
Hurry, Mr. Bubbles.
I do not like nasty people. actually. This is what it is. Let's get the wrench out. This is how we're just gonna kill everyone. Wrench it up. Listen to your doctor. You are not.
The little ones, they are not longer infused with Adam. They are as vulnerable as any child.
No.
If a little one falls, you can call for another at the vent. But to lose even one is a sin.
You know what, sack it. I'm loading that up. I am not having that happen. That is terrible. Absolutely terrible. Not having it. Nope. Nope. No. That is... Why has she got so much more health now? Oh, it's because it was mostly hurt by the... How did... How? I was gonna say, I'm not having that girl be lost.
Angels don't wait for slow people.
There we go, my little precious. Let's get you going. Not having you die again. Simply not going to have you die again. Hurry, Mr. Bubble. Okay, so. Nope, nope. Oh my god. Oh. That was a bit nerve-wracking, that one. And there we go. Okay, so let's see what we can get here. Come on. So we need... Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Shit! Oh. They don't actually count anywhere. So that's not so bad. Ah, I see. You are tricky. All I need is to put that there. And I'll put that there. Enemy triggered. Ah, I didn't see you there. Thank you. You do this, because I'm not losing you.
Hurry! The harvesting will draw the attention of the swiper.
As I said, I can't, luckily I can't hit her. So I am glad about that. Yes, you are.
be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpokes.
Okay, why not being slow? Do you want to go back to your home now? I would really appreciate it if you would.
Shut up.
Oh, it shows me my money as well when I do that. That's always good.
I can see the angels dancing in the sky.
Someone doesn't sound happy. You are not doing this. Piss off.
Better for the girl to be with you. Better with you than alone. Alone in the crawling darkness.
Okay, thank you. Let me take you home. Are you all done?
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr.
Damn it! Still not done.
Don't wait for slowpokes.
She's just crawling into the fire. Okay, thank you. Health upgrade, Eve upgrade, tonic. And we got maxed all tracks. Yay! Damage research tree. This scares me a little bit because I don't know. You go home, villain. You go now. This is...
You must use the needle of the little sister to drain the fontaine of his atom. It is the only way to defeat him.
Thank you.
The fontaine waits above. There will be no way to make sure you are ready to face
the This is going to be fun. Still the best weapon in the game. The wrench. Let's see how well this goes. Fontaine, this is it. This is what this entire Let's Play has been leading to. Ooh, good yawns. Well, what time is it? It's only 2 in the afternoon. God.
I remember when me and the crowd put you in that sub. You were no more than 2. You were my ace in the hole. But you were also the closest thing I ever had to a son. And that's why this hurts. Betrayal, kid. Life ain't strictly business.
Oh. Okay. That's a bit... Why does he look so weird? Oh my lord, he moves. How come he moves so quickly? I say I deal with big daddies but most of the time, so it's not too bad. But
you think you got a shot at this? I'm barely getting started.
Bit more Adam gone.
You think I'm alone in this world? I got more than enough
money. I was gonna say I wanted to take a picture of.
Such.
take this off. I have no idea what's happening right now, but let's get him out. It's always with a fairly easy battle, actually. We'll get that out. Let's get rid of some more. Adam? Got so much Adam. No subject in view. Oh, he's going pure electric. I was gonna say, how on earth? What the freak is happening? The best one to use. Oh, yes.
Need a minute.
No, you don't. No more Adam for you. They are all vicious as hell. Jesus. There we go.
They offered you this city. And you refused it. And what did you do instead? What I've come to expect of you. You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance. A chance to learn. To find love. To live. And in the end, what was your reward? You never said. But I think I know. A family.
And that is it. I am so, so happy with the ending. It is so nice. And I've got goose pimples and it's just so good. So, what's the additional content? Well, welcome to Bioshock Challenge Rooms. Okay. To save the losses, choose from a wide variety of events and combat arenas. Now, I'm not going to even do these because I don't really care so much about challenge areas. But I am so happy this is done. I hope you've enjoyed this. I have absolutely loved playing this again. Make sure to hit the like button. And I will catch you all in another video. Have a great day now. Keep on chilling like villains, you sexy beasts. And have a good day now. Bye-bye.